And here the little guy is. He's just a chilling. Check him out. Just a little old guy. We'll put him over in the trees where he belongs. I don't know what he was doing. I'm going to assume he was warming up on the window. And put a color on him. Ignore the fingernails, y'all. They're just there. But he's curious. He's like, don't eat me. And here he is. I'm hoping he don't jump. He's got a little bit of yellow right there by his back. Well, he's crawling around trying to get him pointed towards y'all, but it ain't a working right there. There we go. We got him a little bit. He's a little skittish, ain't he? Not really. He's like, I think it was crawling up the window just to warm up, would be my guess. Let's see if he is going to let me spin him around, him, her, whatever it is. And, y'all see that? Peed on me. You. Okay, that was uncool. He's peeing all over my. Well, I guess he ain't too scared. I'm going to go here and clean this off, you little. Oh, man. Oh, missed my face. I don't know how, but it missed my face. Hit me in the shoulder. Okay, should we release him or are we going to squish him? No, I'm just joking. We're going to release him over in the tree, but man, was that messed up. It's all over me. Man, you got a lot of pee. You have got a lot of pee. I guess I made him mad. So that's why he was aiming his rear at me, is so he could pee. You're funny. You are so not funny. Yeah. Oh, now you... What, are you going to attack us? What's going on now? You done peed on me. Might as well attack us. What in the world? Well, it ain't burning it. He jumped and hit. What is your issue? All right. I don't know, y'all. We're going to go over here and release him here in just a second. All right, y'all. Here's our little tree frog guy. We're going to take him and release him over here in a tree. He jumped out of my hand. He's trying to run from me. He's running. No, let's get him. We're going to put you in a tree, buddy. You're a tree frog, right? We're going to put you in a tree. Okay, and I think he just peed on me again. All right, let's take him over here, and I don't really see a tree we can put him on. We might put him on a pole. Who knows? I got to go in here and wash off my hand and everything. Golly, and I got to change shirts too. Man, that was an awful lot there, buddy. But we are putting him over here. I don't know. This thing's kind of blurring up on us a little bit. Let's see if he jumps over to the tree or not. He might. Go on, buddy. There's your tree. Go on. You going to go? You going to go? We don't know. Man, look at that tree frog. Get focus in there. Ain't it working, is it? He's looking. I don't like that rear being aimed at me as much as he already peed on me. You wouldn't figure he'd have any more right there. Come on. Jump over the tree. Jump over to the tree. He ain't going to jump. I'm going to go put him on it. Here's a leaf. Here's a leaf. Here's a leaf. Would you get on? I am not a tree. I am not a tree. Oh, right now his rear is aiming at me again. Get up there. Get up there. Up there. Oh, wow. He bailed. Well, that's the end of that, y'all. He's on the ground. He didn't like the tree. I'm going to go in here and get this pee off me and change shirts. Y'all enjoy. Have a good day. See you on the next tree frog.